Yeah, he's packing his bags. Hey, he's hitting the road. He's moving to North Bay.
Why?
Well, trying to get him a job here as possible. His last job, he left his first guy. His boss, there's some nepotism going on. He got shit and stuff really good. So his references were not that good. a gas tank. It's everything.
What's that?
Do you want
to stand up? Or do you want to be both? I think we should go. Okay. That's okay. We'll be nice and hydrated when we're done. Thank you.
behind it.
Take like five or two or whatever, five.
Bumped it up a few. Started trying to do longer rounds of skipping.
Yeah.
Fucking hard, man. Got that weighted rope. Probably more than your length. It's a little long for me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
leg out.
Quack. Okay. Yep. Push.
And you guys are giving her over here. Holy fuck. We're just fucking going easy. Is that a body shot or a head shot?
I was like, I thought I was going to throw up.
Body shot?
And he just landed a body shot and it amplified it.
Oh. Good timing. Thank you. Yeah, punches for a minute, kicks for a minute, bag slams for a minute. Thank you.
Doesn't get easier, eh?
What?
Jesus, I said it doesn't get easier. We just get better at suffering.
I think doing it more would make it easier for sure. I haven't done it in 6 months.
I mean that metaphorically.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't get easier. We're just like
better
at handling the pain.
Oh, absolutely, you know what I
mean?
Yeah.
Like our minds will push through anything eventually.
Yeah.
That's the rest of his mind. Reception's okay up there?
Jill's playing in the background.
I had little
plastic cuts all deep. Just above my tailbone. Alright.
Feel good?
Huh?
Feel good?
Yeah. Don O'Connor? It's okay.
I never worked with her.
Anyway, she was, because we work upstairs now, right? You know that? Oh, ACL, yeah. They have, like, that's us now.
Really?
And,
who's the descriptive one?
It's a lot of homeless clients from upstairs. So it's like Donna and Bitter, Michelle, Robin, Marcy Boy.
Donna and Bitter is looking rough. Yeah. Holy
fuck. But I was going to say, gnomes. We had staff upstairs and a couple weeks ago. There was someone, like, passed out on one of the curbs.
Yeah.
And like, don't walk by and like, look at us. Like, you owe me money.